everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Journey Marie, and today we're going to be reacting to Michael Jackson, Heal the World. I have a feeling it's going to be pretty deep, kind of like his other song, kind of like all his songs are so deep, like the ones I've reacted to so far, Earth Song and They Don't Care About Us, just about, you know, what Earth Song was about, the earth and how we're killing it and stuff like that. But also They Don't Care About Us was about the people and how, you know, we're being oppressed and whatnot by the government. So Heal the World, I feel like it might be a mix of those two, you know. So I'm expecting it to be pretty deep. Love Michael Jackson. And yeah, I'm excited to get into it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you watch my videos and you're not subscribed yet. I really appreciate it. And let's get straight into today's reaction. So these are kids in a hospital who have been hurt. I wonder what happened to them. Maybe they were in a war? I don't know.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
I already got goosebumps.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you.
Kind of sad.
Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying.
So it's definitely talking about kids who are like stuck in the middle of wars, war-torn countries, you know, getting blown up and stuff.
We were conceived and we'll reveal a joyful face.
That he's showing kids all over the world, you know, Asia, Africa, Middle East, maybe.
With no fear, together we'll cry happy tears. So the nations turn their swords into plowshares. We could really get there if you cared enough for the living. Make a little space to make a better place.
That's a very powerful imagery. Them throwing the guns down, you know.
Make a better place for you and for me.
if that could actually happen in real life. I love that he's focusing on the children because they're the ones who are so affected by it, you know, like the next generation. Like, this is going to be their world when they grow up. Choir. Ooh, that's a lot of people. I love how they put the little kids' hands on the world to show, like, Heal the World. That was beautiful. So that was Heal the World by Michael Jackson. It almost had me in tears a few points. I got a lot of goosebumps just because the imagery was very powerful, just focusing on the kids and, like, they're the ones who are affected. Like, look how innocent they are. They just, you know, they love each other. They don't see color, none of that. You know, they're taught all of that hateful stuff. And just, you know, this is who we need to do it for. Like, put our pride to the side and look at the next generation and see who are being affected and, you know, fix this world for them so they don't have to grow up in this terrible world over and over for generations and generations. They're innocent. They don't deserve this. They don't deserve to be stuck in the middle of a war. They were just born. They didn't ask to be born. Now they got to be stuck with this, you know, messed up world. It's just crazy. But yeah, super beautiful. Pretty much what I expected, you know. And yeah, Michael Jackson does not disappoint. His voice was beautiful with the choir. And then you could hear the little kids talking at the beginning and at the end. Let me know what you guys thought of this song in the comments. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed my reaction to it. And I'll see you guys in my next video.